to call my lip product collection extensive, you could call that an understatement. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel where we talk about all things Asian beauty, skincare, and lifestyle. And this video was a very highly requested video that I've been seeing all over my Instagram DMs, and I want to thank you guys, but I'm also kind of embarrassed a little bit because today I will be showing you guys my entire lip collection. I'm gonna be showing you guys some of my favorite lip tints, lipsticks, lip stains, everything in between, and please don't judge me. You guys requested it, so I'm kind of embarrassed, but we're gonna get into it. I'm obsessed. You'll see that really shortly. I'm nervous. So when it comes to storing and organizing all of my lip products, I actually have this beauty tower here right next to my work from home desk setup. And this is where I keep the majority of my collection from powders, blushes, eyeshadows, and everything like that. Today, we're just gonna be covering the lip collection part of it. And if you guys are actually interested in seeing how I actually organize my entire makeup collection, please let me know. And today, I'm going to be covering these two drawers where I keep all of my lip products. Oh, and I also have one other location. This is the other place that I will keep any of the lip products that I frequently reach for, or things that I want to try out for videos, or things that are specifically in season, like darker lip colors right now for the fall time. But I will be sharing with you guys both of those sections. So I've pulled out my first drawer here, and this is a collection of all of my absolute favorite products, because I have several different colors of each of these products. I feel like this drawer just aesthetically looks super, super nice. I also do have this separate container here that holds a lot of my liquid or gel type lip tints here, but let's go ahead and take a look at each of these products. First off here, I do have the Can Make Stay On Balm Rouges, which are absolutely amazing. They're tinted lip balms that are super affordable in Japan. They're about $5 each, I believe. I also have the Pony Effect Favorite Fluid Lip Tints in several different colors here. I have one in their old packaging as well here, but these are absolutely amazing. I also do have the Periperia Cushion Ink Pangs. I received them in PR and I absolutely love them because of the consistency. They're super velvety and soft. And then back here, I do have a few of the K Palette Lasting Lip Tints, the Max version and the normal version. They're gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. They're almost like a lip gloss, but they stain your lips and they plump your lips as well. So I absolutely love them here. Back here, I have three of the Cushy Vibes from Kaja. Love them, super highly pigmented. These are super accessible because they do sell them in Sephora. So if you do live in the US, I do recommend picking some of these up. Also, I have one of the Can Make Candy Wrap Rich Color, which is another liquid lipstick here. I have two of the 3CE Tattoo Lip Tints back here, which I love. And then two of the Blossom Picnics from Etude House, which I absolutely had to pick up just because of the packaging. It's me in packaging, basically. And then I have a PRPL one, which is just separate here. I love this because it's a velvety liquid lipstick. I also have one of the Romand Juicy Tints. This one I actually have several of, but I will show you guys where I keep the rest of them. I just do keep this one here because it's my least used color, and the other ones I keep in my everyday section. Now moving on into this little container here, it's a mishmash of a lot of different brands. I have my very first lip tint that I've ever bought. This is the Tony Moly Tony Tint Delight. This is probably the turning point of when I started to really get into Asian beauty, so I do keep that in here. I also have two of the Sephora liquid lip tints. This is when they started to release lip tints. Love them. They have several different colors to choose from, and once again, very accessible for anyone living in the US or anywhere outside of Asia. I have an Ink Gelato from Periperia. I have two of these Dear Dahlia tints from Etude House in two different colors. And then I also have my favorite Chateau La Biote wine lip tint, which is fantastic. I've used it in several of my videos in the past. I also have one from Lip Tone, the Get It Tint, which is beautiful as well. Also in this container here, I just reach for this a lot, so I like to keep my Too Faced Lip Injection Extreme.
So this is my second drawer here, and this obviously isn't as organized as the last one just because I have a lot of different brands going on in here, and this is where I keep all of my lipsticks. Back here is a little bit of a mishmash on different kinds of products, and then I have a lot of my Peri Peri Ink Velvets over here. But taking a look over at the lipsticks, I have a lot of the MAC lipsticks that I used to collect so much when I first started YouTube. I still have a few of my favorite colors here. I've thrown out quite a bit over the past few years, but I still do reach for these colors. Then I have a few different brands here. I have one from the Philippines, I have Clinique, I have Pixi, and then I also have Tarte here. And then on this side, I do have one from Clio, Dear Dahlia, which has the most amazing packaging. Love, love, love their lipstick. I have one of those here, and then I have four different Pony Effect lipsticks. I do have a few here from like Peach Sea and such, so I have that there. And then these three are all from Japan. One of my favorites is the Opera lipstick from Japan. It was super, super trendy about 2 years ago, and it's still one of my absolute favorites. And then as I said, I do have a lot of the Ink Velvets here, which I've done dedicated videos on, so please go ahead and check that out if you're interested in those. Over here, I have a few Chubby crayon sticks. I have two from Clinique, I have one from Tarte, I have one from Etisesse, which is a Japanese beauty brand. And then in the middle here, I have two different kind of like sample lipsticks. I have a Peri Peri lipstick, and then I also have the Berry Some My Lip Tint Pack, which were super trendy about 2 to 3 years ago, and I still have one left. I did an entire video sharing with you guys how it works, but I absolutely love that, so I saved my favorite color. Now over here, I have a lot of different brands and styles of products just because I didn't know how to organize them. I have products from Buxom, Bite, this is Tony Moly, I have Too Faced, and then I have two different glosses from Japan as well. So it is a little bit kind of cluttered here, but overall I really do like this one when I'm trying to go for a more pigmented lip look. Okay, moving on into the last little bit of my lip collection. I have this little acrylic container that has all these dividers in it to keep a lot of the items that I'm currently reaching for or want to try out right next to my jewelry so I can try it out, and obviously my perfume here so I can reach for it a lot faster. The first one here is my favorite Peri Peri Ink Velvet that I am wearing a lot for the fall time. Also in the front here, I have three of my favorite chapsticks, two from Fresh and then also one from I don't even know how to say this in English, but it's a treated chapstick from Japan. And then back here, I have three Romand lip tints in various different colors that are perfect for fall time. I did feature them in a recent fall themed video, so I have those here to kind of just implement more into my fall makeup looks. This is the Holika Holika Water Drop Tint Balm. This has been one of my favorite go-tos just on an everyday basis, so I keep that back here. I have a darker red lip paint from BBIA. And last but not least, I have this mystery red balm that I keep back here as well.
And with that, we are done with this week's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it and got to really just take an extensive look at how my collection has grown so much in the past few years. If you're curious about any of the products or where I actually buy all these lip tints or any of the Asian lip tints that you guys are seeing in this collection, make sure to go ahead and check out the description box down below. I can't link every single lip tint that I use, but I will make sure to go ahead and leave a few links in there for you guys to go ahead and check out, and also discount code, because that definitely does not help with the bank account. But that's gonna be it. Thank you guys so much for the support here on YouTube as well as my Instagram. It just means so much to me to see our community growing. And if you like this video and love Asian beauty as much as I do, obviously, make sure to go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And I'll see you guys next Saturday for another video. Bye everyone.